What are you reading? Who's it from?
Steven.
From Steven? You haven't seen him in how long now?
27 years, almost to the day.
What could he possibly want after all this time?
I'm not too sure. It's odd. Listen to this. He says, so he's dead. How many of you know how it feels to lose him? He's talking about Carl.
Yeah, I kind of thought so.
He says here, but of course, you had a long time to get used to his death, didn't you? Almost a lifetime, really. Something I never had in the game.
You think he's ever going to get past that?
I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Never will. Here he says, but maybe it's not so much his death as it is the way he died. Elliot told me. Don't you just want to gag on the sheer mendacity of it all? I know I did, and I have someone to blame. So do you, I think. Even if you don't think so. Funny, isn't it? Or sad, maybe. We should both be blaming the same person. You, yes. I'm talking about you. Only you won't accept that responsibility. You never would. You never could. It's like you want to pass through the lives of those around you as easily as a ghost passes through walls, feeling nothing, disturbing nothing. He goes on. It's so true, really, isn't it? Gary quotes his own version of Shakespeare. You're but a walking shadow. Poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage and then is heard no more. You're like a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
I guess he doesn't know what happens when you screw with the bard.
I guess not. Still, I guess I can't be a ghost and sound and fury at the same time. I wonder if we're supposed to figure out who the idiot is. And now, of course, he has to bring Gloria into the picture. Here he says, of course, Gloria had her excuses for you, right up to the end. She hated you with a very nearly all-consuming passion every day that I knew her. Yet on the day that she died, and yes, I was there, little brother, she excused everything you ever did. She said, he was tainted, wasn't he? Wasn't he tainted? As though those around her at the end didn't mean anything. As though that meant anything. Yes, you are tainted. You have Gale's blood on you, and on some level Carl's as well. Sure. I guess ultimately, it's all about them, really, isn't it? It follows you around like a static cling, and seems to be the only thing that brings us together.
Is that it?
That's it. No hello, no goodbye.
What exactly do you think he meant about death bringing us together? Where was it sent from?
Possum Grape, Arkansas.
Possum Grape, Arkansas? Where the hell is that?